Just told you about these two panels. Now I'm gonna tell you about my.
So, where is this here for a warning station? Besides Grand Central New York City, you would usually see these around elevators. And this is made by GE Appliances. Everything on this side, all the panels, this, and that are made by GE Appliances. That's made by System Center. That was not branded. So, this is the 411 station with your phone. The handle's right here for you to open it. Your phone's in here. And no, this is not wired up. And if this was wired up when I took this off, this light would light up. When you talk in here, and your sound can be there. So let's say you're in a building and you want to tell the firefighters to recall an elevator to the first floor and you don't want to walk down the stairs to get to it. What you would do is you would get the warning station, the phone, and then say, recall the elevator to the first floor, please. And then put it back on here, and then they would probably do that. And you're probably asking, what would the 411 station be hooked up to? The panel or an elevator? Well, the answer is the elevator. And no, this does not go on the fire panel. Because voice effects have no, and these panels have voice effect. Because it would be pretty strange if it was on the panel. You actually knew this is. You have this on each floor, one on every floor. On Grand Central, they have one station similar to this, but it was not next to an elevator. It was like in random places, like next to one of the shops on the ESG, just on the SPO. And I suppose that would be it.